Locating the adjustable code switches. Remove the transmitter's outer housing to expose the internal circuit board. On the back, you will find 10 three-position code switches. Use these switches to set the desired adjustable code.